Hi, welcome to Ho Chi Minh City, Saigon. It's Sunday, about 1:30 p.m. This is the Tang Den Wah District Number 1. Across the street is District Number 3. That's Hai Bat Trung Street. And on the other side is Phu Nhung District, on the other side, across the canal. We're here at the Le Bang Tam Park. Every year they have the flower festival for the Vietnamese Lunar New Year, so they have flowers everywhere here. So a week before the New Year they have the flower festival, and next week in a few days is the Lunar New Year, so they sell flowers everywhere, and every kind of flowers and plants. Chili. A lot of flowers. People buying stuff, delivery. And then on the other side is the grapefruits. The cầm quạt. Sunflower. They got every color here, and they have delivery, so they buy the whole plant. It's the Wan Dao peach blossoms.
Yeah.
The roses. All kind of roses. Pineapples. The kumquat. A lot, every kind. More on the other side. So there are the orchids.
Yeah.
Hybatron Street. Simple, huh? Everything on motorbikes. Now he's Hybatron Street. It's a Hong Kong Levantam Park. That's Hybatron Street. We got a cat, the symbol of the year. Chợ Hoa Tết 23. All kind of stuff, all kind of flowers. Every kind. Yeah, every year they have this festival right here. Most of the big parts they have this. There's another one by Bến Thành Park over there. They have one also. So they go into the new year next week, and then everything should be done. And then they're gonna have like a big discount after New Year. So. What a bonsai. Wow, we got one side. inside, all the roses. So every year you come here, they have this kind of show, like this flower festival. So chrysanthemum.